We're going to use the muscle man model to look at the muscles of the torso. This model is showing you muscles that are on top and then muscles that are underneath. So on the chest area, we have the pectoralis major. It's the big muscle of the chest. Underneath it, we have the pectoralis minor muscles. Underneath the clavicle bone, we have the subclavius. Underneath the ribs, we have the external intercostals. Over on the side, we have the serratus anterior. It's sawtooth shaped. We have some muscles in the abdominal area. So this is the rectus abdominis. It's rectus because it's straight. It's abdominis because it's over the abs. Then we have oblique muscles in the ab area. We have the external obliques, and then underneath that we have the internal obliques. On the posterior side of this model, we have the trapezius muscle. It's in the shape of a trapezoid, so note that it starts up here and it goes all the way down to the lower part of the back. Underneath these muscles, we have the longissimus thoracics, and it goes the length of the back. We also have the latissimus dorsi, so if you've ever done a lat pull down, this is the muscle that you're working. And we have the gluteus maximus, that's going to be the butt muscle. It's part of the appendicular skeleton.